A request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time. There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Howard, you and the pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Of course. How can I help?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
And that ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see them. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
That's her, all right.
Watch.
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you though. Take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon. Battery Park! You can poop on anything and anyone there. Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going. You get a nice view on top of the Brooklyn Bridge. That sea breeze looks strong. Let's pick up some speed. Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, hit us with a barrel roll. Yeah, buddy. What about the woods near Queens? Ma took me there all the time back in the day. It was like a hidden oasis. Sounds like a good place to be a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Howard would love that. Don't worry, birds. We're almost at your new home. Y'all feeling our web wings? Thanks for the inspiration. I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over New York.
there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. My mom showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit. I'll get these birds settled and be right back. Howard? Hope y'all like the new digs.
Well, that was a workout.
Whew.
I'll catch the next train.
Gotta make sure Howard's okay. Can't be easy when the birds leave the nest. No. Howard? Looks like natural.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.